see if this thing works. Looks like I'm back down to zero reads with my SkyTrack. I just moved it, actually. I used to have it here all the time, but I'm sick of wearing out this spot on my mat. So I moved, put in another block and moved it forward, aligned it, all that good stuff, and there's my dot. And there's my logo, my bulb. Basically just put it down the way I've always put them down. Give it a good shot. And no register. So I hit like 10 balls and I'm getting the same thing. Hit a couple more here. Randomly throw balls up there like I'm used to doing. Register. So, I'm going to move it back to where I usually have it. I'm concerned about the alignment right now. Balls, and now the register. Take this thing and move it back over here. So yeah, a little frustrating, but we'll see what we can do. Together, we will work together to resolve this issue.
Hello there, my name's John. I'd like to welcome you to the golf club. Got a par four in for us here. Let's see what we can do.